Hello everybody. Today I'm going to give you an overview of optical tweezers, a revolutionary tool in biophysics. Optical tweezers can be used to manipulate microscopic objects, such as cell or individual molecules, using light. This video explains how they work and their main applications. But first, what are optical tweezers? Optical tweezers use a focused laser beam to trap and move microscopic particles. When a particle is placed in a focused light beam, the waste, the difference in light intensity creates a force that pushes the particle toward the focusing region. This phenomenon is based on a radiation pressure and optical gradient forces. Imagine a beam of light as a hand capable of holding and manipulating objects on a microscopic scale without physical contact. So, how does it work? The heart of the optical tweezers is a very powerful, highly focused laser. When light passes through a particle, such as a microbead, it undergoes refraction. This generates a gradient force that draws the particle toward the center of the beam. The radiation pressure derives directly from the ability of photons to transfer the momentum when interacting with matter. By adjusting the position and power of the laser beam, particle movement can be precisely controlled in 3 dimensions. Now, let's see some concrete applications. Optical tweezers are used in many fields of science. In biophysics, they can be used to study the forces exerted by molecular motors such as kinesin. In cell biology, they help manipulate cells without damaging them, such as spermatozoa. They are also crucial for measuring nanoscale interaction, for example, between DNA and proteins. In summary, optical tweezers are a powerful and versatile tool that continues to revolutionize research in biophysics and many other fields. Thank you for your attention.